Hey all, and welcome to another quick help video. We're on our NVR. I'm going to show you where to find your firmware version, serial number and model number for your NVR, just in case you get into a bit of technical difficulties and you need some help, and you're going to need that information in order to do it. Okay, so we don't use any of these tabs. We go to the buttons at the top right hand corner. We go to maintenance, and here we have our model number. So this is our Hikvision NVR, okay, and then we have a serial number. Okay, it might give you a long serial number here, but I know how these work. What you're looking for is a letter and then a bunch of numbers. Okay, so hit from F to 5 here is our serial number. Okay guys, and if you can't read this, then check underneath the recorder. You might see the serial number there. It's another place to find it, and it tells you now our firmware version and build number. Okay, you got upgrade here, but I'm telling you guys, the online upgrade rarely works, so I wouldn't bother with that. But here is your all your information about your system is right here on this one page. All right guys, so thanks for watching. I hope you find something out here interesting, and I'll catch you on another one. Cheers, bye bye.